my loving, but it's never enough. I give my loving, but he throws it away. Now why does my man gotta be this way? Why does my man gotta be so mean? He's got a temper like gasoline. He's got a temper like rocket fuel. So why does my man gotta be so cruel? I'm such a mess about it. I shouldn't stress about it and let a man who's a man be a man now. I shouldn't joke about it until I broke the habit. That's who I am when I am who I am now. Why does my man gotta be so bad when I'm the best a guy has ever had and I'm the best he's ever gonna get? So how come a man hasn't seen it yet? Surely.